students, I am going to take English for you. So this is revision, exam revision, paper 1. Okay children, now I am going to read the revisions, listen carefully. First main writer, meanings. First one, generous, very kind, V-E-R-Y, very K-I-N-D, kind. Second one, dozen, T-W-E-L-V-E, 12. Third one, popular, famous, F-A-M-O-U-S, famous. Fourth, truthfulness, honest, H-O-N-E-S-T, honest. Abed, knight, N-I-G-H-T, knight. So these are the meanings. Generous, very kind, dozen, 12, popular, famous, truthfulness, honest, abed, knight. Now second main, write the rhyming words. First one, hum, dum, D-U-M, dum. Talk, walk, W-A-L-K, walk. Third one, foot, hoot, H-O-O-T, hoot. Fourth one, tail, sail, S-A-L-E, sail. Fifth one, sky, y, W-H-Y-Y. Sixth one, bow, so, S-O-W, so. Now next main, third main, write the opposites. First one, special, ordinary, O-R-D-I-N-A-R-Y, ordinary. Second one, village, city, C-I-T-Y, city. Third one, sweet, bitter, B-I-T-T-E-R, bitter. Fourth one, friend, enemy, E-N-E-M-Y, enemy. Fifth one, clever, foolish, F-O-O-L-I-S-H, foolish. Sixth one, dawn, dusk, D-U-S-K, dusk. So these are the opposite words. Next main, fourth main, write the plurals. First one, hair, hairs, H-A-I-R-S, hairs. Second one, gift, gifts, G-I-F-T-S, gifts. Third one, cloth, cloths, C-L-O-T-H-E-S, cloths. Fourth one, man, men, M-E-N, men. Fifth one, gold, gold, G-O-L-D, gold. Sixth one, these, D-H-E-S-E, these. Now next main, fifth main, write the feminine genders. First one, dog, bitch, B-I-T-C-H, bitch. Second one, fox, vixen, V-I-X-E-N, vixen. Third one, lion, lioness, L-I-O-N-E-S-S, lioness. Fourth one, peacock, P-H-E-N, P-E-A-H-E-N, P-H-E-N. Fifth one, horse, mare, M-A-R-E, mare. Sixth one, king, queen, Q-U-E-E-N, queen. Okay, children, so these are the feminine genders. Now next main, write the poem, boat sail on the rivers. So I am going to read the poem. It is in your textbook also. I have also written here. If you can't understand, please see the textbook and read. Boat sail on the rivers and ship sail on the seas. B-O-A-T-S, boats, S-A-I-L, sail. O-N-O-N, T-H-E, the, R-I-V-E-R-S, rivers. A-N-D, and S-H-I-P, ship, S-A-I-L, sail, O-N-O-N, T-H-E, the, S-E-A-S, seas. B-U-T, but, C-L-O-U-D-S, clouds, T-H-A-T, dot, S-A-I-L, sail, A-C-R-O-S-S, across, T-H-E, the, S-K-Y, sky, A-R-E-R, F-A-R, for, P-R-E-T-T-I-E, prettier, F-A-R, for, T-H-A-N, than, T-H-E-S-E, these. So once again, I'm going to read the poem, listen carefully. Boat sail on the rivers and ship sail on the seas. But clouds that sail across the sky are prettier far than these. Now next main, fill in the blanks. First one, Dash was a good boy. So in the Dash you must write Sammy, S-A-M-M-Y, Sammy. Second one, the woodcutter lost his Dash. So in the Dash you must write A-X-E, Axe. Third one, there are Dash on rivers. So in the Dash you must write Bridges, B-R-I-D-G-E-S, Bridges. Fourth one, the sun climbed the donkey first. So the Dash, you must write Sun, S-O-N, Sun. Fifth one, Sham's son felt Dash. So in the Dash, you must write Humiliated, H-U-M-I-L-I-A-T-E-D, Humiliated. Sixth one, a Dash came to the king. So in the Dash, you must write Dow, D-O-V-E, Dow. Next, seventh one, the fisherman has curious Dash. So in the Dash, you must write eyes, E-Y-E-S, eyes. Now next main, eighth main, rearrange the words to make meaningful words. So the letters are jumbled here, you must write correctly. Okay children, so the spellings are B-R-E-A. So the correct spelling is B-E-A-R, bear. Second, O-N-K-E-M-Y. So the correct spelling is M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey. Third one, C-H-B-A-R-N. So the correct spelling is B-R-A-N-C-H, branch. Fourth one, T-I-V-I-S. The correct spelling is V-I-S-I-T, visit. Fifth one, E-U-L-B. So the correct spelling is B-L-U-E, blue. Sixth one, F-F-S-N-I. So the correct spelling is S-N-I-F-F, sniff. Seventh one, N-V-E-A-E-H. So the correct spelling is H-E-A-V-E-N, heaven. Eighth one, H-L-S-E-F. So the correct spelling is F-L-E-S-H, flesh. Ninth main, write the animal's name. So this is the sound of the animal. So which animal will do that sound? You must write that animal's name. Purr. So which animal will make that sound means cat. C-A-T, cat. Second one, snore. So which animal will make means bees. B-E-E-S, bees. Next, third one, ba. So which animal will make that sound means sheep. S-H-E-E-P, sheep. Fourth one, squeak. So which animal will make that sound means mice. M-I-C-E, mice. Now next main, answer the following. Which animal hoots at night? Answer, owl hoots at night. O-W-L, owl. H-O-O-T-S, hoots. A-T, at. N-I-G-H-T, night. Second one, where did the fox see the cock? Answer, fox saw a cock sitting on the branch of a tree. F-O-X, fox. S-A-W, saw. A-C-O-C-K, cock. S-I-T-T-I-N-G, sitting. O-N, on. T-H, the. B-R-A-N-C-H, branch. O-F, of. A-T-R-E-E, tree. Okay, children. Fox saw a cock sitting on the branch of a tree. Next, third one. Why did the fox run away? Answer, the fox ran away because he was afraid of dogs. T-H-E-D-O, F-X, fox, R-A-N, ran, A-W-A-Y, away. B-E-C-A-U-S-E, because, H-E-E-W-A-S, was, A-F-R-A-I-D, afraid, O-F of, D-O-G-S, dogs. Next, fourth one, when does the fisherman go out? Answer, the fisherman goes out at dawn. T-H-E-D-O, F-I-S-H-E-R-M-A-N, fisherman. G-O-E-S, goes, O-U-T, out, A-T, at, D-A-W-N, dawn. Fifth one, what did the eagle want? Answer, the eagle wanted its prey. T-H-E-D-E, E-A-G-L-E, eagle, W-A-N-T-E-D, wanted, I-T-S, its, P-R-E-Y, prey. So these are the question answers. Okay, children? Any doubt, children? I think you could have understood this revision. So if you did not understand, you can ask me once again. Okay, children? So, please don't write this revision in the classwork. You practice in the rough note 3 or 4 times. Okay, children? So, this is exam revision paper number 1. Okay, children? Thank you, children.